some really cool tips again. I am at Au Passage, which is a little bistro in the 11th district of Paris. And you have to be in the know to even find this place. It's really hot. And Wendy Lin here is completely in the know. This is Wendy Lin from theparaskitchen.com, a great blog. And she's got some great tips, which I've been soaking in on how to find a good restaurant in Paris, because they're not all good.
So they're not all created equal.
They're not, so tell us.
Number one, the three basics are never go to a restaurant on a corner. A corner acts as a filter. People think it's a central place to go. It's not where you want to go. You want to take a side street where you find locals actually hanging out. Number two, you want to look at the menu, but you have to have a menu posted outside. So even if you don't make reservations, you can window shop outside. If you don't see food that's in season on that menu, or if the menu's laminated, it means it never changes. They're serving stuff out of a can, you need to go. How do you know what's in season? Walk through your local market. Every visitor in Paris wants to come walk through a local market. If you see pumpkin, if you see artichoke, if you see beets, if you see garlic, if you see almonds, if you see crab, oysters, that's what you want to see on a menu outside. And I think pretty much that's my three big ones.
I thought the chalkboard one was really good too. Tell them the chalkboard one.
So when I told you that you want to stay away from a laminated menu, sometimes you see a chalkboard menu outside with handwriting and you think it looks amazing, but if you look closely, it's literally a pen that they used on a ruler to write it so that it stays. So imagine if you walked by and it was raining, that would always stay there. It means they're not changing the menu either.
So real chalk on the chalkboard.
Real chalk on the chalkboard, but you have to see oysters, clams, scallops from November to March.
In season.
You want to see asparagus between March and June.
Lady knows it. I think. theparaskitchen.com. Great advice, Wendy.
Thank you.
What am I recording again?
Ellen, it's easy. Just tell everyone, for more great travel videos, click and subscribe below.
That sounds so needy.